in on Dale Fry in the first half. No doubt the biggest talking point of the opening 45 minutes, which really was a nasty injury to the face of Dale Fry, who subsequently went off with blood pouring down his face. Again, we reiterate that he's been monitored by the Borough medical staff. No stitch has been administered as yet, but there was neither a red card nor a penalty awarded. Is that where those scenes at the end, where we saw Neil Warnock very, very frustrated, is that where that comes from?